Good day, Hillsborough County Public Schools. My name is Katrina Hudson, and I serve here as the Director of the Office of Student Engagement. Thank you so much for including me in the African American Read-In for this year. I'm going to be sharing with you one of my books that I like to share with many of my male students. It is a book called Letters to a Young Brother, Manifest Your Destiny, and it's by Hill Harper. You may know that, may recognize Hill Harper. Hill Harper is actually an actor in Hollywood, but he also wrote a book for girls. So girls, know that you can find your section, and you, in the section you can find a book as well. I'm gonna read just a little bit from his book. One of the things that's important about the book that makes it so amazing is the fact that it's written in a format of letters and emails. And so some of the young men have written emails to Hill Harper, and he's responding. And many of the letters that they wrote to him is about things about life and how hard things can be, you know, because sometimes our parents don't understand us and the things that we go through. And so they asked him some really good questions about life, and he was able to answer them in a way that the kids loved. So I'm gonna share just one. There are many emails and letters in the book, and this was written for Hill Harper. It says, Hill, you said it's important to ask myself questions to learn more about myself and what I am passionate about. I don't understand. What are some questions that I can ask myself? I really appreciate a question like this, simply because he's trying to learn about himself as a person and maybe what he wants to do when he grows up. So here is Hill's response. Here are some of the questions that I've learned to ask myself. Take out a pen and write your answers down. What makes you happy? What are you really, truly afraid of? Seriously, what makes you scared? What are your hopes? What gives you inspiration? What makes you stop doing things? What is it about a girl that makes you like her? Be honest with yourself. If you like video games, why do you play them? What is it about them that you like? If you like music, what is it about it that you like? Deep down, who do you really look up to? Now, don't give me the answer that you think is the correct answer, but for real, who do you look up to? What is it about the person that makes you look up to them? Are there elements in you that you see similar to the person you look up to? Does the life of the person you look up to look like the life that you want to have? Remember, there are no right or wrong answers. What you've written is just information for you and how you see yourself. The life that you're living now and your answers give you hints about where you're headed in the future. Life is an evolving journey. Just like the weather, every day is a little bit different than the next. That means that every day your answers to many of the above questions may change. And that's cool too. Priorities change, desires change, goals change, dreams change. And the way we go about achieving what makes us happy changes. And that's the way it should be. But the answers to these questions give you an idea, or what I call a template, as to what or where you are right now and where your head is at right now. It's just information. But like I said, what we do with the information is the most important piece of the puzzle, and he signs it HH. So obviously this is some thought-provoking questions that he was able to ask, and that way he was able to find out just a little bit about himself and what he's passionate about, what things make him smile. You should always do things that make you smile. Have an awesome day.